show you's mowin. A rompin and stompin is a lot of fun for brothers who blow in a horn. So settle down and listen, cause you don't know what you're missing, and we're ready to give you a showin. A movin' and groovin' it has just begun for brothers who blow in a horn. We got a little message that you're gonna enjoy, and a sense of dodge to fight. So settle in your easy chair, and if you ever had it, can't forget it, it's time to relax. You might as well admit it, we're the best that ever did it, but in case you ain't too sure of knowing, we're gonna let you listen to us one by one. For brothers who would blow in our horn.
Hi-de-do, I'm talking about you. It's very nice to know that you have really taken time to listen to me blow. Cause as sure as I'm born, I'm blowing my horns. Me baby, I'm blowing, zooming it up. And I hope you dig the sounds I'm making more than any other. Now I must go, for it's time for you to listen to my other brother.
I think the chick's talking about me, so I better go and see. I'm hip that she knows I find it very best to meet you. That's the reason I've been blowing so snappily. I don't know what you got, but it thrills me, and I hope to have a light, cause it puts me in clover. So baby, if you would like to dig my other brother, you're gonna have to turn the record over.
Hey, 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 who you talking about? Say, who you talking about? Did I hear you say you'd introduce your other brother? Cause in case I heard you talking about three, that's me, pleased to meet you. How do you do? How are you? Let us know. How is everything with you? What do you say? I leave it this jam, it's up to my brother.
Did dig my Long Island sound? Hope I'm putting it down. You got me in a mood that's so romantic. If you notice, you can dig the silly old act, because I'm acting so distracted when I dig you. Pretty baby, you will never know how much I really dig you. You've got me so excited that I goof blowing my horn.
But the news is getting around, will really put me down.
We're glad in fact to know that you enjoy it, and we wish we had the time to give you more.
Thank you for the compliment. You told us we were better just as though we didn't know it. We hit that we're the best, we're over all the rest.
We're in the modern school, we always play cool. We never play the fool.
The honkers and squeakers might be stealing a show, but we don't go for that, so I'll be blown.
Hi-ho, lack-a-day, boy, it's a natural fact. I ain't no kin, but I would like to get in the act.
Well, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here now.
Fellas, we appreciate it making you mad, but we must ask you to apologize, because after all, it's in our band.
I don't forget you.
It's really a pleasure, and I hope I don't look silly to you. I'm hoping the story that I told did not upset you.
Sorry, no, in conclusion, we are hoping that you weren't bored.
So just before we go, we do want you to know we're glad you let us show you how it is. We will be talking about.